beings of the internet. I'm Lauren Elizabeth, and welcome to my kitchen. What I eat, and I eat food, so I thought I would show you guys just, you know, a dinner that I cook. I've never cooked this dinner before, actually, so I guess that was a false statement, but today I'm gonna cook, you guys are gonna cook dinner with me. Okay. What we're having for dinner tonight is ground turkey, sweet potato, broccoli, and we're gonna spice it up with some lettuce pieces. Let's get the food. So this is our fridge, and it's pretty disgusting.
Yum.
We won't be eating that. Drop it low. We're gonna do the broccoli, which is pre-cut up because I'm lazy. Ground turkey. I've never cooked ground turkey before, so this should be interesting.
Is that it?
Sweet potato.
Sweet potatoes. Oh, those are over there. Put some raspberries for dessert.
Ooh, don't tell.
Before you wanna start cooking, you wanna wash your hands. Because you're gonna be touching your food, and who knows what you've been touching all day. You don't wanna know what I've been touching all day. First thing we're gonna wanna start to prep is broccoli. And since it's already pre-cut, I like to roast my broccoli because I think it turns out better. So basically you need one of these, and then you need to start your oven, get the oven going. Tin foil. So we have two tin foils. Whoa! And then we're gonna preset the oven to, what should we set it to, Jen?
400.
While the oven preheats, we're gonna get the vegetables ready. So I saw in the cooking video once that you're supposed to do this. You get a bowl, and you put your broccoli in the bowl.
No.
Why not? Then what you wanna do is you wanna take your olive oil and
ew.
You drizzle it with olive oil. It's not ew, Jen. Then you wanna take your sea salt, put a little sea salt. You wanna be sparing with the salt because salt makes you bloated, and that's not fun.
Mm-mm.
And then I like to use this lemon pepper from Trader Joe's. And then you just do this. Woo! I feel like it needs more olive oil. Oh, lemon. Ooh, why is this lemon kind of squishy?
It looks like it's not ripe.
What does that mean?
It's too ripe.
Is it still good, Jen?
Yeah, it's
still good. The lemon's kind of squishy and gross, but that's okay. And then you just use your hands, and you kind of go like that. Okay.
Whoa!
Just a little. You don't need a lot. You don't need a lot. Ah! Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your broccoli, and you're just going to put it all over the tray. Now for the sweet potatoes. Woo! Try and do this. I've never done this before. I usually do baked sweet potatoes, but I think we're gonna try and do sweet potato fries, right? Or like strips.
Oh, are we doing that?
Like strips. It can't be that hard.
I'm scared.
What do you mean you're scared? What?
Do one normal.
It's gonna be the same thing. I'll Google it really quick. If you're ever having trouble when you're trying to cook, just take out your phone. A smartphone's only as smart as the user using it.
What?
Ooh, we can do sweet potato like rounds.
That looks like shit.
Oh! What the hell? I thought this was gonna be so easy. Why does it sound like that? Should I do it?
No.
Should I cut my finger off? I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna do it! This is so much harder than it looks. Ooh! Yes! 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 I'm gonna put them in the same bowl. Now I'm gonna drizzle the olive oil. Now we're gonna do the same seasoning.
Fuck off.
Oh my God, it's like a healthy turkey burger. The healthy turkey burger with fries. So we'll wait till the end. Oh, there we go. There it is. Oh yeah. Yes. And I'm gonna dump the potatoes out. Now the thing you really need to monitor is the broccoli because that's going to cook really fast, but these are going to be in for about 20 minutes.
Wow.
There you go. Look how good that looks already. I can already smell how good it is. So.
Me too.
Now for the main issue at hand, the turkey. And I'm going to open this turkey and it's raw meat, so once you start touching raw meat, you got to be careful. What I'm going to do is I'm going to open it. Just open. Ah! Why is this have to be so hard?
We don't go to the gym for this.
What the f-? So we need to make two patties. So I'm gonna cut it down the middle. Gross. And transfer to my plate. And what I'm gonna do is oh man. This feels so weird.
Ew, that looks disgusting.
I'm gonna make it into a patty. Okay, and then slap it down, slap it out.
Ew.
It's how Nicki Minaj makes dinner. Okay, so now I have two patties. I'm gonna wash my hands because this is disgusting. Okay, so now we're over here in this new area. And what I'm gonna do is quickly, I'm going to season the patties. Wait, I'm gonna Google this really quick because I've never done this before. Okay, so that's on medium high. Just a little bit of olive oil because that's the healthiest. We're gonna take the first one. Okay, it's stuck to the plate, so that's a good start. Ta-da! We're doing about 5 minutes on each side until golden brown, and then I bought a thermometer because a lot of times I overcook things because I think I'm afraid that they're raw, and then they're actually not. And I should have done this before I put it on the thing because now it needs scissors and I can see the age of the battery in it. So there goes that idea. I should have looked at the time. Whoa! Whoa! Meat.
Sounds.
Let's check on the broccoli. I'm gonna take the broccoli out. Oh, the broccoli's done.
Whoa.
Whoa, it's nice and golden brown and crispy. So I'm gonna put it back here. Whoa. I don't know how this is gonna cook all the way. So the potatoes went in around 7:08. It means we have about
a long time.
A long time. But whatever, we're not even close to knowing what we're doing yet. Whoa, it's working. I think it's working, everybody.
Good.
165, I'm gonna take it off. I'm gonna do the transfer. Whoa.
Whoa. Imagine.
Whoa. So far so good. It's smoking. Oh my God, it's really smoky. I can see it. Open all the windows.
Whoa.
It's done. It says 169. It says 169.
Woo.
Woo,
we did it!
Yeah, it does! Whoa, it's juicy as. This is my addition to have a show on the Food Network.
Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, living on a fan.
We'll be right back to plate your meal. My meal, our meal. Okay, guys, we're almost done. We have our two paper plates, our lettuce, we have our sweet potatoes, and I'm gonna grab the other stuff out of the warming drawer. We have our patties, turkey patties. And we have our broccoli. The first what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a piece of lettuce here, take a turkey burger here. Whoa.
Whoa.
You're gonna take your other little bib of lettuce, put it on top. You can put anything else your heart desires on it. And then I'm gonna put up my broccoli. Whoa, whoa, why do I always drop the broccoli? And then throw Jen's plate. Take my sweet potato, fry, wedges, things. Here it is.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, there
you can see it.
Oh, whoa.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see more cooking videos that are kind of not real cooking videos, more just watching me try and cook, and I'm already ready to deflect your head if it comes in. Make sure to subscribe for more videos in general and give this video a thumbs up if you love this channel, which we know you do. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye!